Hi! Today we're gonna talk about extensions. And we are with Karen here. Hi!
Hi!
She's gonna be our model today. She wanna look fuller and she wanna look longer. So this is the type of extension we're gonna use today. They call tape extensions. They have a little tapes on the back. Okay. Over here they have a tape. And we're gonna use two extensions together and we're gonna put the head in between. You're gonna see it right now when we do it. Okay, we're gonna separate the hair first. The most important is to leave a space in the neck, all around the neck, so when she does her ponytail, the tape doesn't show. We have to hide it so nobody knows we have extensions. Okay, put a little clip here. So we're gonna work all over here, and when she does her ponytail, it doesn't gonna show. Few things what you have to know about extensions. First, no alcohol, no hairspray on the tape. You can use the hairspray all over of your hair, but not on top of the tape, because the alcohol removes the tape. When you do it, you have to leave it for at least 24, 48 hours before shampoo. And what else? What is really, really important? Nothing, you have just to enjoy it because they are amazing. You're gonna love it. They look really good, really natural. It's easy, fast to apply. So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Thank you.
okay, we did the layers around her face. Look how natural she looks. And I think the amount of the extension are perfect because she has thin hair on the top. We don't want to look so full on the bottom. It's not going to look natural. Like, this is perfect. Her length is amazing. She can be wavy and it's gonna still long. Yeah, and it's blending perfect with her, own hair. She look amazing. Okay, so what? I hope you like it, and I see you next time.